Alright guys, so this was live at one point. If you're seeing it live, then cool. But a couple of packages came, so of course get into this one first. This is kind of a clue of what is in the other package here, and this one of them's for my dad, and the other's for, well, you'll see. But yeah, I know they're two pack, but I like to have a backup on all of these that I do get. So yeah, that's that. Now on to the bigger package here. Don't tell me it's underneath this. Don't look yet. No, don't look. Anyways, well, that's really dark for some reason. So here's Medieval Madness, or Medieval. I did actually have this, the original, on PlayStation, the first one. But I thought I'd get, I believe this is a remake of the original, so, but with, of course, upgraded graphics, so I wanted to get this. And it was only like $16, so it was fairly cheap. Pretty much it for that, for this package here. Now on to the main prize here. You've guessed it. It is a... Oh, sorry about the lighting. It's kind of really not too good. I thought it was going to be better than it is, but yeah, I've finally got an Animal Crossing New Horizon Switch. I have wanted one since I found out that they were on pre-order February, although it's February 5th, and I didn't know until February 15th. And it was too late by that time, but let me show off the box. Now I have three different renditions of the Switch box. I have the original 2017 launch, and then the battery update one, which is all red, and now I have the Animal Crossing box. So I have all three box renditions. All right. I do apologize for the lighting. I don't know why sometimes it's super bright and then other times it's even bright. It's, let me get my cell phone out and I'll shine some light on. I'll use the flashlight. There we go. All right, so here's the bottom of the box, and has the Nintendo on the top there. The side has pictures of of what the front and the back look like. And the back has a like a diorama of the airport. Alright, so let's get into this baby. That's what you really want, isn't it? So let me get into this. Alright, so we've got, of course, the Joy-Cons, which are kind of the pastel colors, which I honestly really wanted this Animal Crossing themed Switch just because of the Joy-Cons. I really like the Joy-Cons on this, that they're not like completely in your face like the neon ones or a lot of the other Joy-Cons. So back is kind of a cream color, off-white. Now in here you've got the of course the hybrid console and stuff. And the back has some has some stuff on it too. And it looks like I'll have to get a cloth and clean the screen before I put that screen protector thing on. Have, of course, the Switch legal jargon stuff. All right, this is still the same. It doesn't have any Animal Crossing stuff on it, and it's still a not chargeable Joy-Con holder. And of course, we have the HDMI cable here, and the power cord, Joy-Cons, and it has some stuff on the strap itself, which is another reason I wanted it, because the strap is fancy. And the other one, and they are both straps are two different colors. Have the dock, which is of course another reason I wanted it, because the dock is a different color than the black, but also it has Tom Nook and the and his I call them adopted sons, because they're not really Tom's kids or anything, but yeah. Of course, the back there. So yeah, I'll get this stuff put in. Now that I've got everything out now. Let me see how the dock is, because yeah, it's loose still. Let me get some of the stuff out of the way. So I think I'll put the screen protector on next, and then I'll put, or then I'll get everything plugged in and all that. Here's my old dock. This is a sticker that the decal that I bought for. It's actually a set. It came with the dock decals, the Joy-Con decals, and stickers for the Switch stuff too, or back of the Switch. But yeah, so got that taken out. I think I'll get the screen protector on this, but of course I'll need to clean. I'll clean the screen first. Some rubbing alcohol and in a rag, and I'll get that clean so I can get the get this screen protector on. Actually, I don't think I've ever used the wipes that came with it, so I think I'll use the wipes that came with the with this whole thing. This one is the dry cloth. Now I'll do a quick wipe with the microfiber cloth here. And I'm gonna start over. I don't know if I can get this big air bubble, but I don't know that I'm gonna worry about it though. I think I'm just gonna deal with it. Just pressed down super hard and it seems to have worked. Alright, so I'm going to take off the top film here now. Yeah, I think this is the best one I've done for a Switch so far. Put it on the dock. I've already got it plugged in. So The dock plugged in, so I'll just put this on the dock and then we can continue to do stuff on the PC. So yeah. Put you guys back on my monitor, because I'm gonna go back to the regular scheduled stream. Actually, I think I'll get something to drink here before I start again.